Ready, Barkley? You ready, boy?
Happy bird.
Oh, hi, Edwin.
What's going on?
Well, Barkley's gonna really do a great trick. Now, you see those two bowls? Wait, Barkley, see the bowls on the ground?
Yeah.
Well, one is full and one is empty, and the full one has dog food in it right to the top. The empty one doesn't have anything in it. Barkley's gonna show us which bowl is the full one. Isn't that amazing?
Well...
Wait, Barkley's so excited about his trick, I can't really hold him anymore. Okay, Barkley, get ready. Show us the full bowl, the full bowl. Oh, ta-da! He did it, look at that. He's showing us the full bowl, Edwin. The one with the dog food in it. How about that? A dog that knows the difference between empty and full. Amazing trick.
Well, no, not really, Big Bird.
What do you mean, no? Why not?
Because Barkley really isn't showing us which bowl is the full one. All he's doing is eating his food the way he always does. I don't think he really knows about empty and full.
Gosh, Edwin, I'm afraid you're right.
Sorry, Big Bird.
Well, no problem. I'll just come up with another great trick for him to do.
No way.
Way? We will.
Okay, I believe you.
Come on, Barkley. Trick time. I'm going to think of a great one. Come on, Barkley. You can do it. Come on, Barkley. Okay, Barkley. You all set, boy? This is going to be a great trick this time. We'll amaze everybody.
Hi, Big Bird.
Oh, hi, Edwin.
Did you and Barkley find a new trick?
Yes, and this time I know it's going to be fabulous. Barkley's going to show us what a Spanish word means. Now, isn't that incredible?
He's going to show us what a Spanish word means?
Yes. This word right here, right over the door, there's a sign marked Entrada. That means the way in. Now, when you see a door marked Entrada, that means it's the door you go through to get in. Entrance in Spanish.
Uh-huh. And Barkley's going to go in his house through the door marked Entrada.
Right. Okay, now, Barkley, here's your instructions. I want you to go into your house through the door marked Entrada. Don't go in any other way. Okay, go in your doghouse. Go under where the sign is. You can do it, boy. Ta-da! He did it! He did it! Isn't that amazing? He went into his house through the door marked Entrada. Now, what do you say about that sensational trick, huh, Edwin?
Well,
didn't he do it right?
Big Bird, how could he do it wrong? There's only one door for him to go through. He couldn't help but go through the door marked Entrada.
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean.
Sorry, Big Bird.
Well, don't be sorry. It's okay. We're not giving up. Come on, Barkley. We got to find a great trick for you to do. Don't go away, Edwin.
Oh, I won't.
We're going to show you a trick you won't find any problems with.
Good. I'm glad.
Stay, Barkley. Okay, Edwin, this time I know this trick is going to amaze you, because it's terrific. Now, I'll say to Barkley, one dog takes away one dog, leaves how many dogs? And he is going to show us the answer. Here we go, Barkley. One dog take away one dog, leaves how many dogs? Well, it takes them sometimes a little time to figure it out, see? Look, let me see. One dog, take away one dog, leaves zero dogs. And you got that, Barkley's gone. Look, he did it.
He did what, Big Bird?
He did the trick, Edwin. Why, one dog, take away one dog, is zero dogs. That means there are no dogs left, and Barkley's showing us zero dogs. What a great trick, huh, Edwin?
Big Bird.
Well, one take away one is zero.
Yeah, but Barkley doesn't know that. He's chasing a cat.
Oh, wow. I guess that's probably true.
Sorry, Big Bird.
Well, it's like I said before. Don't be sorry. You just call him like you see him. But I'm still not giving up. I'm going to find a great trick for Barkley to do. You'll see.
One thing I like about Big Bird is that he never gives up.
Okay, Edwin, now we've got it. Now, this is going to be a great trick. Are you ready for it?
Ready, Big Bird.
All right. Now, I'm going to ask Barkley if two things are the same or if they're different. If they're the same, he'll bark once. But if they're different, he won't bark at all, okay?
Barkley knows the difference between same and different?
Yes. Now, here we go. Barkley, are you and I the same kind of animal or different? No bark. That means we're different kind of animals, and that is the right answer. Next question. Barkley, are our feet the same or different? Well, no bark. Right again, our feet are different. Now, one more thing. Barkley, are we covered with the same thing or different? He did it again. No bark. That means different, and that's right. He's covered with fur, and I'm covered with feathers. 3 out of 3. Hooray! No, what's wrong now?
Big Bird, he's asleep. He didn't even hear your question. Sorry.
Well, like I said before, and like I like to keep saying, don't be sorry. Why should you be sorry? Just because you're pointing out that the tricks Barkley and I are doing aren't tricks at all. I mean, you're not trying to ruin our fun on purpose, are you?
Oh, no.
Oh, of course not. Ha!
Oh, boy.
Small V.
Big Bird said he and Barkley finally had a great trick for us to see. I wonder if it really is a great trick.
Ready, everybody? Here we come.
Whee!
Any problems with this one, Edwin?
No, not at all. Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters P and V and by the number 13. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.